I got a question for y'all. Have y'all niggas ever went through y'all girl phone and that she ever went through y'all's? Yeah, we all done it. I ain't gonna lie, some hoe ass shit, especially for a nigga to be doing it. I'ma tell y'all now, stay out of your girl phone because you might find some shit that you don't even want to see. And ladies, stay out your dude phone because you might find some stuff that you don't want to see. The moral of the story is, don't do nothing, all right? If you got a girl, you married or whatever, just don't do nothing. You know what I'm saying? She'd be like, let me see your phone. Just throw it over to her. You know what I'm saying? After a while, she get tired of it. She'll be like, all right, I ain't going to look through this nigga phone no more because he ain't doing nothing. And, you know what I'm saying? Fellas, do the same thing with her. Be like, let me see your phone. But you know what? No. Don't even see her phone. Forget all that. Let her do what she going to do because no matter what you do, you can dick her down. You can put money in her pocket. You can beat her ass. Don't beat no woman ass, though. That's fucked up. But I'm just saying, you can do all that. She's still going to do what she want to do. So, that's what I'm saying. Just, whatever. Just, you know, don't do that. Because some of them girls be thinking that shit is cute. Like, man, he was all in my phone. And he was doing all this and that. Searching. I'm like, nigga, I can do that. You know how they be, man. Like, man, shut up. All right? Just... Anyway, we just be wanting to make sure y'all solid while we spending money on you, while we spending time with you. But women, you are a woman. You're not a nigga, okay? So I know this is fucked up, but don't do what we do. If we do step out, don't do that. That shit ain't cute. You know what I'm saying? You remain that woman. You know, you remain classy. You know what I'm saying? Just break up with the nigga. Be like, nah, I'm cool. And then go get some dick. You know what I'm saying? But don't cheat, though. You know, just break up with the nigga. Go get dick from whoever you want. You ain't even no hoe. You just somebody that know what they want in life. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, me and my nigga Dub did a song called Phone. It was on that Project Water. And it's talking about some shit like that, where you going through her phone and she going through yours. But I hope the audio ain't bad. But let's see what we got. Okay, let me tell you something. She said she had to take a piss, I told her to go. She left the phone on the floor, I'ma put in the code. I know that's a bitch move, but I know she a hoe. She did it a long time ago, right under my nose. I'm only with her cause she give me clothes. In the ass, in the titties, fat pretty toes. I ain't trippin' with the nigga if a woman chose. I'm just trying to see if she lying, I gotta know. I tapped my pocket, my phone missing. I bet she took it with her when she was pissing. All in my texts and pictures. I hope nobody calls, she gon' give me the business. All in my Twitter and Facebook. Babe, give me that phone back. Hey, look. Make me your PB&J, you can't cook. She do what I say, but if my phone rang off the hook, she be all on my phone. I be all on her phone, she be all on my phone. I be all on her phone, she be all on my phone. We be funkin' all night long, won't leave it alone. Cause she be all on my phone. I be all on the phone, she be all on my phone. I be all on her phone, she be all on my phone. We be funkin' all night long, won't leave it alone.
A nigga knew better than to fall asleep. But the bitch gave me head, put me right to sleep. I woke up, didn't see her. If she got a nigga phone, I'ma kill her. She already got into it with my side bitch. I told her, chill, baby, I'm just trying to get rich. She said, you always trying to play me. I said, I ain't need the help, you better blame Eve. And quit acting innocent. My bro told me about the niggas you be fucking with. Yeah, I'm just sick of your attitude. I'm finna tell them old niggas they can have you. She be going through my iPhone. We be fucking all night long. I told him I ain't trying to fight. I put my cushion and switch your god on that flight. She be all on my phone, I be all on the phone, she be all on my phone. I be all on the phone, she be all on my phone. We be funkin' all night long, won't leave it alone. Cause she be all on my phone, I be all on the phone, she be all on my phone. I be all on the phone, she be all on my phone. We be funkin' all night long, won't leave it alone.
Moral of the story is, stay out of each other's phone. That's one. Two. Stop doing that bullshit. Stay with your dude. Stay with your girl. You know what I'm saying? Be faithful, nigga. It's 2014, nigga. You dig? Guess what? You know, your mama makes great Thanksgiving dinners on Christmas.